Super Mario Galaxy! Let's see how well this goes. I've never played this game. Will you shut the fuck up?
I'm trying.
So I've never played Super Mario Galaxy. It's one of the few games that I've kind of like missed out on, like along with like the same vein as like Sunshine.
I've never seen any Galaxy.
I've seen it.
Create a game file on this planet.
So yeah. That is terrifying. I'm gonna go with Toad! Yes! Okay. So yeah, so I've never played this before, so you know. Could be awful.
The planet just exploded and was replaced with Toad's head.
Neat. Alright, play this file. So we could have a second player where you like help me collect star bits and shit, but
really?
Meh.
Yeah. Meh.
But meh. Every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large one year, it filled the sky and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The Toads brought the shooting stars to the castle, where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet. Oh, she's actually talking. Yo, I hope it's a kiss on my pee-pee! She gonna kiss my pee-pee head, she gonna go...
See, he's even dreaming about
even
it,
even he's like, yee-hee! I'm gonna get the blowjob! Ah-ho-hoo! Yeah, okay, I do need both of these.
Do you?
Yeah. Give me that. I want the bits. Give me the bits. Give me the star bits.
Oh, the mushroom...
Oh, well... Am I gonna... Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna keep running backwards for bits.
But all the bits.
Oh, okay, I see. If I put the cursor over them, they come to me. So that's what your job would be if you were player two.
I mean, I could do that.
If you want to.
Yeah, fuck it. Where's another controller?
It's over on the bed. I don't know. Can we do that once it's already started?
I don't know.
Plug in the other controller. We'll see what happens. Turn it on, see if it...
you mean the other one that also needs batteries?
Fuck! Yeah. Yeah, like I said, your whole thing would basically be smack enemies away and collect star bits.
Yeah, I could do that.
All right, sure.
Fuck it. Why not?
Yeah, if you want to. I just figured it wasn't anything special, so you might not be interested, but...
I mean, I'll do it. Whoop. Oh.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, yep, there you are. Yeah. So yeah, like I said, you can...
Do I hold any... What the fuck? So I can use it as ammunition?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I was really confused too. I was like, what's happening?
Oh, no!
Can we turn down the volume on these fucking controllers? Holy shit.
I don't know. Probably.
You're loud as balls.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so you can not only collect star bits, but you can also smack people away, and then you can also use the star bits to shoot at things. My kingdom, he's on fire! Dude, I always loved Bowser ships. Dope
flag was pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah, it was. I loved it. Damn it, come this way. Yeah, there you go. Atta boy. She always looks so clueless. She was like, she has like the same look as like the blonde chick from the Mean Girls. Like, the one who's like, I have ESPN or something. my boobs can always tell when it's raining, because my nipples get hard.
Creation of my new galaxy.
I like that these, toads are wearing, little, like, star capes. So, yeah, like I said, I have seen bits of this, but I don't remember most of it. It was quite a while ago.
Dun, dun.
Wow, look at those graphics. Okay. Yeah, I think... How do we... That's how I shoot. Okay, so I'm shooting with the B. Is that how you're shooting too?
I don't know. I started hitting A.
Hit A?
I don't know what that does.
I don't know. Hit B. Yeah, so B is also shoot for you. A for me is just jumpies. I don't know. Are we supposed to get them out of here? What's happening? What am I doing? Whatever. You know what? I'm just gonna go this way. I'm just gonna say fuck it and go that way.
Help me!
Help me! Help me! Mario! Help! I need a thumb in my asshole!
Ow! Ooh. Holy shit!
I don't know.
Where the hell is my thing? I don't like these cutscenes. It's so abrupt. It makes me think the game's freaking out. Yo, look at that UFO though. Bowser's really up his technology game. He's got a goddamn UFO now. And then again, yeah, I guess he also has the space station in like the Mario Party game, so
yeah.
It's not that far off, but oh cool, that's fine. Just take the whole castle.
Don't just kidnap Princess Peach. You're gonna kidnap the whole fucking castle too?
Jesus. You coming with me, bitch. My controller's vibrating. It's on my penis.
Well, I'm gonna attach chains to that too, I guess.
Well, yeah, how else would you pick it up? I mean, it's only a UFO. It should have a tractor beam. Stupid.
Oh, alright, it's too heavy. Let's just take the princess instead. This was a dumb idea.
Gallant! Dude, my controller's going ham right now. It's like it's trying to rev up, like it's trying to impress some chicks on the street. It's like, hey ladies, check this out, eh? Man, that bridge is jacked up.
You good? You need assistance?
What's going on? I really wish they would give her face more expression. Like, I haven't played Odyssey yet, so I'm not sure if they do, but, like, goddamn. Like, in these other games, dude, like, she just, like, her face has one position. Just constantly, like, surprised eyes and a little baby mouth. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna choke to death in space and then turn into a crystal. Yeah.
Well, there goes the star she was holding.
This, they get crazy with the concepts, man. The later these games get, they start getting all kinds of weird.
Wake up!
Well, do you know, that's his penis. It's like a little chubby little marshmallow. I love it.
Alright. It just turned into a rabbit.
He's a cute little bun bun. Yep, sure can. Just like you, bun bun, I also jump.
I apparently was collecting something from that house.
Yeah, you're getting the bits. Where's my thing? Oh, there's my cursor. I was like, I had a cursor at one point. Where'd it go? Was it spring to the other side of the planet? It sure does. Oh, this is weird. Oh, don't like this. Did you just make me jump?
No.
I didn't jump. Did you make me jump? You did.
Oh.
You're like pulling me. That's so weird. Oh, this is fucking with me.
I have to aim the cursor at you and then hit A.
Can I like rotate this camera or is this it? How I live my life sideways now?
This is gonna be an awful game to play.
This is gonna be disorienting. What am I doing? Where's this rabbit? Rabbit, where'd you go?
Right there.
Ah, there's the bun bun, okay. Oh, nope, these are different bun buns. Alright. Can I, like, punch or something? Do I have, like, other thing? I can duck. Nope, can't punch. Okay. Where's the rabbit I need? Where's the right rabbit? Can you not grab coins?
No, nope. I can't.
Okay. Oh, this is so disorienting. Where is he? How did I lose him?
Is that... No, I think those were the same rabbit.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Jesus. Sorry, I got distracted by all the other shit on this planet that I... God damn it!
Let's play hide and seek. If you can catch all of us, we'll tell you where you are.
All right.
Bye.
This isn't a game, okay? I'm in space. I don't know if you noticed, but I'm just an Italian plumber. This is not quite where I belong. Do I look like goddamn Buzz Aldrin to you?
Wonder if, do you have to like physically get Mario to them, or can you click on them?
I don't know. First, you have to find them in general.
What about maybe in those holes?
Devin, stay out of my holes. Well, there was one in there. Not quite sure what just happened. Whoops! I'm trying to get the coin! Give me- God! Forget the coin. Forget it. I don't want- Ah! I just keep falling in it over and over! Is this what hell is like? Alright, that's the one we already got, so now I gotta find another one. Oh! Is there somebody in here? Got him. Okay, so that's number two. Right?
Okay. Do you actually have to catch up to them? Or?
I don't know. Or do I just have to, like, find their hiding spots and then kick... I'm, like, turning my head with the game. I can't...
This is really disorienting.
I can't not turn my head with it. Where...
What about that whole... Did we already check this one?
Alright. Hmm. Whoa.
That was rude.
I don't know if I'm supposed to grab them, or... There we go! Okay, I do literally have to catch them. If only I hidden in the pipe. Oh, I bet one's in the pipe, isn't there? That would make
sense. You could not have dropped a bigger hint.
Oh, you juked me! Oh my god, he's cruising!
He gets faster when you get closer.
That's not fair. Can I run?
Ah!
Okay, so I gotta go hit that pipe then. Alright, I get it! There's one in the pipe! Jesus Christ! Stop! Damn it, Devin! Damn it, you prick! Stop!
Oh, this is a terrible idea having me do this. Too bad I can't click on him.
Yeah, well, it's not even... I don't even think it's clicking on him that does it. I think it's I literally have to catch him.
Yeah, I know that, but I'm just saying it's too bad I...
Whoa!
I physically can't, like, help.
Try star bidding him. See what that happens. See if, see if you hit him with a star bid if it stops him. Come on, you stupid fuck! Dude, oh my god!
The camera is not great. Just like Sunshine.
I'm like slightly getting used to it, but still, this is just the hard part right now. I was trying to get the bitch. Holy crap! I can't believe that it took that long for me to catch you. God damn it. All right, yeah, I caught all of you. Congratulations. Maybe you can help Mama. Mama. Oh, Mama.
Why does every, almost like at least one character in every Mario game refer to Princess Peach as Mom?
It's not Princess Peach. Wee.
Who are you?
Oh, is that,
Where's Lena?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is where she comes from. She's from Mario Galaxy. Sup, bitch?
Sup.
Dude, she's cute. Look at them eyes.
I've been watching it from here. This place is called Gateway to the Starry Sky. My name is Rosalina. I watch over it and protect the cosmos. To save your special one, you'll need the power to travel through space. Luma can give you this power. I will entrust you with this care.
You have the ability to spin now.
Oh, I tried.
Disaster struck us! Justice has visited you with Luma! I hope you can rescue the Grand Stars!
I really hope I can make you spin.
May the stars shine down on you!
This is going to be awful.
Oh, I hope you can't. I don't think you can. God, I hope you can't. Please don't let him. Don't let him. Don't give him that power. He doesn't deserve it. No, you can't. Thank God. That's neat. They're adorable.
Shake the spin into things that are breakable. You can even spin into enemies and stun them.
Oh, neat. Okay, so I don't get a punch, but I can do that.
Nah, I can't do that.
This is a launch star. Shake when you're near to shoot through space like a cam, and then you can go as well as you for you got your launch gear.
Yippee-ki-yay! Oh, that core looks welcoming.
Hi there, good to see you. I have some bad news though. I have a launch star already for you, but it'd be because me, see if you can't even ask me if I start James and fix it out, and I'm sure you'll fall to the black hole.
Okay, so I have to find the star biddies. Goomba, fuck you!
Where am I there? Ah!
Yeah, this is it's weird, but honestly, it's not that bad.
I don't know if I can do anything to those meteors.
You can collect star bits, that's it. You can collect star bits, and I think, like I said, I think you can also like smack enemies away or some shit. Can I get up there? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Yay! Alright, oh, there it is.
Oh, I can stun them.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Yeah. Yeah, I kept saying smack away, but what I meant was... Yoink. And alley-oop! Yeah, this doesn't look threatening at all.
Oh, wait. I wanna see...
Oh, you can spin away!
Oh wait, when he's stunned like that, can I hit A on him to hit him?
I don't know. Whoops, sorry.
I missed.
Here, go for it.
Alright, so I'll do that.
Nope, that's me. Nope, that's me.
I'm trying not to hit you. Well, doing that stuns them.
Alright. This actually doesn't control that bad, I'll be honest. I thought it was gonna be shitty, because I mean, like, usually most of the motion control things are crappy. I keep jumping for no reason. I keep thinking I have to hold A to do the spinny bit. But I don't. I just literally just have to jerk off. Goomba! Ah! Whoop. Alright, listen here, mister. Alright, you know, I said it wasn't that bad, but now I'm missing the Goomba at every, like, opportunity.
Get me out of here!
One of those enemies should have the- Okay, so I just have to kill motherfuckers. That's fine. Once they're stunned, just run into them.
Oh, so I can just shoot them and you run into them. You don't have to jump.
No, I don't. Them. Yeah, I figured the only brown Goomba was going to have the key. These ones all have melanoma. They're all yellow. Yoink. All right, would you mind rescuing my buddy? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, if you... Yeah, give me a way to get... If you give me a way to fucking get there, sure, I'll go do it. I ain't got anything else going on. Alright, so... Whoop! I'm guessing this one also has the key. Fuck! You! Oh, he didn't. Well then.
I missed.
Ah!
Those platforms move.
Oh, that's a big boy!
Hi-ya!
That's a big Hi-ya! Goomba!
It just bounced off.
Yeah, he don't give a shit.
Alright.
Well, that Goomba did not give it. Oh, get those star biddies for me.
I was trying to, but then.
Devin! Get the star biddies!
I'm working on it! I got them! Boink.
That Goomba's like the worst Goomba ever. He's not even doing his job. I was like 2 feet behind him, and he was like, oh, what?
What's going on?
Huh? Where was that? Oh, there's the pipe. I saw, dude. How you doing? God, I keep turning my head to look at things. Boink. Oh, God. Oh, foof. We're waiting for you! Grand Star, have to save it. Yeah. They're using the Grand Star to power that awful machine! Looks like it's making something. Good, great. Wow. Really working hard on that one. it makes some kind of shit. Hell if I know. So, what do I do? These buttons, are these buttons? Do these do, oh, yep, they're buttons. Bye, bitch.
Oh, he had a star bitty. Can, oh.
What?
So.
I think I just have to get all the, oh, wrong way. I think I have to just activate all the platforms. Turn off the flip switch on the floor to shut down the machine. Yeah, I. Goomba! Yay, I did it! Well, if that's the whole game, this is gonna be a breeze. I know it's not. I know it's not gonna be the whole game. I didn't get my first star.
Yeah.
That's something, huh?
I'm not a fan of the camera, though.
It's weird, but I'll be okay with it. I'll get used to it. It's like, at least the camera, I'm not controlling the camera, which is nice. Because that was one of the biggest problems I had when I was playing Sunshine. Was that I had to control the camera and it was inverted. Which was fucking balls for me. Because I don't like invert. I'm not you. You're a savage and play invert. You freak. You're a freak of nature!
I don't have to explain myself to you.
This music is really nice. This is real pretty.
Is there only six of them?
I don't know. Nah, can't be. Yay, bits! Yeah, I've discovered a new galaxy. Can you not click that? Nope, only no. I can. Okay. Mario walks like he has a load in his pants.
Look at his little again! It shines weakly, maybe as a bright as a class 6, but at least the poor Loomis will survive now. Well, thank you for saving the grand star. These people are my family. They mean so much to me. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home and also home to the Loomis. You see, we travel to the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years, but we suddenly snapped in front of this planet. A strange force had latched onto our ship, pulling away star bits and our power source. Power stars! Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it couldn't move. Those who took your special one picked up the power stars, yet discovered the power across the universe. Please, I have a request. This observatory uses power stars to project images of the
galaxies
that are scattered across
space.
And there's a chance we could use only a few remaining stars to look for the other
power stars.
These round roofs are called
domes.
We observe galaxies from the domes such as these, but the only one that's working right now, powered by the
star power
you restored, is this one, the
Terrace.
No. Please go to the
Terrace
and try to recover the
power stars
from the
galaxies
you can see from there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore the comet.
Comet Observatory's
ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can pursue the thieves who ran off with the
power stars.
Save your game? Absolutely not. There we go.
Game has been served.
Alright, so then. So, is this where I'm going? Said this one, right?
The Terrace. The Terrace, Devin.
Holy shit, it's already been 25 minutes.
Yeah.
Welcome! This dome acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms into a pole star, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your star at the pole star and press A. Shut up!
I don't know if that was me or you.
That was me.
These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The numbers represent the distance from the observatory. The bigger number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will be able to travel.
A new galaxy has appeared. Oh. Good egg. Egg. Oh, it's a giant Yoshi egg. What the fuck is that thing? Anyways, the other thing that's floating there. The other egg planet thing.
Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns in the nearest galaxy. But I must warn you that the evil energy readings are off of the charts. Please be careful.
Good egg.
So there's three stars there. It's not so bad. I don't know how long this game is. I'm assuming it's about as long as any other Mario game, but... you know. Only one way to see.
Good egg.
Such dramatic music.
Dino Piranha.
That sounds awful.
Sounds great.
Why are we going here?
Space.
Those are bombs. Those are like little like metal bombs.
They kind of looked like metal Goombas.
Were they? I don't know.
I couldn't tell.
Well, let's find out. Holy shit!
No, they're like, yeah, they're like the bombs.
Bitch.
Good thought. Oh, I can wall. I can wall jump and shit too. Well, that's good to know. Does this actually go somewhere? Or is it just death?
God damn.
Okay.
God, that's scary to do.
I missed.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Oh.
Ooh, I want the coin!
Alright, bang. Ah, fuck! God damn it! Oh, biddies. Ooh, more than one biddy! Ooh, all the biddies! Collect them for me, Devin! Ooh!
I don't think I was collecting them.
Yeah, I think
they were literally
to.
Acting like...
Ooh, where do we get over here? Who's bopping around? Up. Oh, okay. Hello, sir! To pick up star bits, scattered around the galaxy, touch
I'm
them with your star,
it.
Collect 50 to get a 1-up, it really wouldn't hurt to store some up. Now point at the screen and collect as many star bits as you can.
I'm gonna go down this pipe, because why the hell not?
Great, I'm back where I started.
The fuck is that shit now?
What?
I don't know, just all this shit in space. There's just so much. Where's this pipe take me?
Huh? Oh, god damn
it. I'm in the core.
Gravity? Not in my house.
This is weird. Oh my god. Ah! Are those?
I don't think those are coins, but you got this one right here.
Oh, they're not coins. I was like, why can't I collect this coin? Oh, god!
I can't do anything about those.
Oh, I have to actually do it.
Oop. I don't... What are those?
They're like little music notes. Ah!
That's a life.
Okay. I'll take it. Can I go this way? Is it coming to me?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. Ah! Perfect! Yeah, they're like little music notes. I feel like I was playing Minecraft, playing with a note block. All right, cool. So now let's actually go up that spooky building. Ooh, did you see all those?
What?
There's like a shit ton of star bits over here.
Oh, you have to go up to them and spin.
How do I get over there? I don't know how to. I'm not gonna risk that right now. It's probably attached to the other side of the. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's literally right there. All right, cool. Ooh. Come on, you can handle this. They want to pull the
my
camera
mouse.
On you. My mouse?
My mouse. This thing keeps disappearing on me.
I think it's because of where the bar is. Where I put the bar. Because it's like basically directly in front of me. Okay. Hello, sir.
I want that. Give me it. Get inside me.
Alrighty. Yeah, gimme, 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 I wanna go! Hurry! Ah! Ah! Woo!
What the fuck are those?
Alright, that did nothing.
Gollum, no! Oh, you can stop them. Yeah, I was gonna say, just let that one go. That's cool. Wow, so you actually are pretty useful here. Wow! Eh? And B. Beautiful.
Nice.
Get me the fuck out of here. Oh!
Goodbye!
It looks like a pretty patty. Bitch.
I missed. Whoa! Alright.
What?! 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 What the hell?! That was crazy! Whoa. Up! Well, there goes one of my lives. Damn it! I slipped.
Hold on, can I shoot these?
What, these blue things?
Oh, I can hit A on them too. And stun them.
Oh! They're shrinking! That was scary. I didn't realize it was gonna shrink on me. Jesus Christ. I figured as much. Whoa. Game stuttered. Oh. Oh, fuck. Fuck! There we go. I'm good at puzzles. Woo! This is so weird, dude. I'm sorry, what? Oh. Did you just reveal him?
I think so. No, I didn't reveal him, but I can still stun him.
There we go. Bang. Whoa! Holy shit! Payday! God damn. Dude, he was a gold mine.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I believe.
Ow! Oh, fuck you. So, yeah, I think you can... Certain ones you have to hit with the bits, then. To be able to stun them.
And you don't have to... more bits. So I can...
Alright, listen here, mister.
I just...
Oh, if I get hit one more time, I'm gonna die.
Run into him!
Sorry, I was really scared of dying.
What do you mean? I stunned him!
I know, but I was still scared. I'm a very scared person.
That's all you gotta do.
Get the bits!
That's all you gotta do is run into them. Is when they're
get the bits!
Get the bits!
Egg. Oh no.
What have we done?
Oh no. No. What? I love it, Devin. Oh my god, look at him. He's perfect. I'm assuming I'm gonna be doing the same thing, grabbing his tail. Or smacking it. Smack that ass. Oh, he's precious, dude. Look at him. I love him so much.
You're making him angry.
He's so cute.
Seems like that's doing...
You're just feeding him.
I'm just feeding him.
Oh, my finger slipped.
Yeah, I can't...
Woo!
I can't do anything. Woo! I can't even stun him briefly.
Ah, Jesus.
Eat up!
Fuck! Oh, no. No. Hey, he's so fast! I gotta get around to the other side!
Break on through to the other side?
Yes!
Stop it! Was that doing something?
Yeah, it does that. Or are you talking about what you were doing?
What I was doing.
I don't know. I don't know if it's stopping him or not. Yeah, I think it is, dude. I think it's, like, pausing him. Oh, fuck. Come on! So close! Ah! Shit. Dude, I love this guy, though. He's so cute. Ah! There we go. Whew! Perfect. I feel so bad. I feel so bad. I loved him.
Dude, holy shit. 36
minutes. Yeah, this is the end of this. Because I wanted to do, like, a slightly longer first episode, but I didn't want to... Alright, so next time, I'll collect that star. How do I pause? Cool. Next time, I'm going to collect that star, and then we'll smoove on.
Smoove on.
We're going to smoove on. Okay, bye!